Hello, dear Leo. It's a very, very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot. Let me adjust the camera a little bit. So thank you so much for connecting with me. And today I'm going to do a reading from 1st of September till 10th of September for Leo Sun, Moon, Venus rising. And keep in mind, this is a relationship reading, and it is for all those who are might be in a relationship or are in a connection with somebody. And this is general reading. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place, and the roles can be reversed anytime, okay? So let's start, Leo. Your partner's current energy right now is Leo. Your partner's current energy right now is, let's see. Your partner's current energy right now is Leo. Let's see. Wheel of Fortune. Okay, so I feel like right now your partner is feeling like let's go with the flow. So whatever is happening with them, they are feeling like they are just going with the flow. The universe is helping them in growing and transforming and becoming something in their life. Wheel of Fortune is the card of luckiness actually. I feel like your partner is feeling somewhat lucky right now. Their lucky period starts. Or right now they are just feeling exceptionally lucky. They are feeling like now I'm getting relief. Now I'm getting what I want in my life. Now I'm very clear, okay? Getting clear is also something really lucky, cool? Because if you don't know what you want in your life, you're always stuck. And I feel like this person is feeling like they're coming out of a zone where they were literally stuck somewhere. Now they are relieved. Now they are feeling somewhat lucky, okay? Let's clarify the Wheel of Fortune in their current energy. Let's see. Two of Swords, the Magician, and the Temperance. So your partner might be a Sagittarius here, okay? So I feel like your partner was on the crossroads from a very long time. They were not able to decide. They were very, very difficult. They were acting very difficult, and they were in a very, very difficult phase of their life. They manifested. They were trying to manifest something in their life, and the manifestation is coming to fruition now. Now they are able to balance their emotions, okay? Now they are able to come out of this crossroads situation, and now they are manifesting a good future, a stable emotional future, okay? Emotionally stable future. I don't know with you or with somebody else or in general, but this person right now is feeling like, yeah, whatever is happening, they are just going with the flow right now because they were in the crossroads situation from a very, very long time. Now they had manifested this emotional stability from a very long time, and now this is coming to them. Good. This is your partner's energy. Now let's see, Leo's. Your current energy right now is Leo. Your current energy right now is, let's see. Your current energy right now is Ten of Wands. You are under so much pressure, Leo. You are under so much pressure, and or it is possible that you are taking so much responsibilities that you are not able to cope up with this, that you're not able to handle this might be relationship. See, the word relationship just came out of my like mouth just like that. So you are not able to give up on this relationship. Whatever the situation is right now, you are feeling like I'm not going to give up on this situation. Although you are feeling like you are in burden and you're not able to handle whatever is happening with you guys, in between you guys. But I feel like you are not ready to give up on this situation, on this particular connection with this particular person, okay? Cool. Let's clarify the Ten of Wands. In your current energy, let's see. Let's clarify the Ten of Wands in your current energy. Five of Pentacles, the King of Wands, and the Three of Swords. You're deeply heartbroken. You're heartbroken. So, Leo, I feel like somebody walked away or somebody left you in the cold. Somebody told you something that made you feel like I was not expecting this. I feel like, Leo, you knew it. You knew it. Like your sixth sense was telling you again and again that there's something wrong. There's something wrong. There's something wrong. But you were not ready to listen to your own intuition. But I feel like you got to know something. You got to know about something. And you are feeling like completely heartbroken, you're shattered, you're deeply sad. You were not prepared for this. But again, although you're deeply sad, although your person broke your heart completely, you are again not ready to give up on this situation, not ready to give up on this relationship. Okay? Might be you got to know about some third party that this person, whomsoever you are connected with, they are attracted to somebody else or they're connected to somebody else as well. Okay? And that completely broke you. But still, you're hopeful that everything is going to be fine. Don't do that, yaar Leo, come on. If you know that this person, your person is invested in somebody else as well, I feel like you should let them go. You should just let them go. I think like that. Okay, let's see what this person feels for you. Anyway, let's see what this person feels for you, Leo, their feelings for you. Three of Cups. Either it is the energy of reconciliation or it is the energy of that they are right now feeling more inclined towards a third party. I will check that out. This is a Three of Cups energy. I feel like, intuitively I'm feeling like this is not a very positive reading for Leo right now. I feel like this person right now is feeling like more inclined towards the third party or more inclined towards another partner whomsoever they were dealing with, okay? And for some of you, this is the energy of reconciliation. I will check this for you guys. I will definitely clarify this, their feelings for you. Let's clarify the Three of Cups. It might be a good news for you that they are coming back or they are permanently going. Let me see this. Leo, you have to get to know the truth. Face the truth because you are very strong and I feel like you will come out of this. I being a Leo rising myself, I can deeply understand how Leos react to these kind of situations. Let's clarify the Three of Cups and their feelings for you. Death, the Emperor, Seven of Cups. I can see an ending here. You could be dealing with an Aries or a Scorpio. Leos, there's an ending here. There's an ending and this person is deciding like they are... I feel like this person is deciding that they will... decide that in future with whom they want to live or with whom they want to have a connection with or whom they want to, you know, spend their life with. I feel like, Leo, this is the end of this cycle with this particular person. See, this is death card, breakup card. This is separation, definitely separation, and this person is very adamant and loyal right now. I feel like this person is taking a decision and that's a very solid decision. That I feel like this person is taking a side of his own heart. He's trying to listen to his own heart, his own soul. And his soul right now is telling them that please take a break from everybody. I don't feel like this person is going towards them or they are going to stay with you or they are going to do anything. Right now, this person is just taking a break from everything because they feel like they are somewhat confused. They are feeling very, very confused between you and them. Although I feel like, Leo, there is nothing left between you and them in this connection. You know the truth that this person is deeply in love with somebody else or this person is deeply attracted towards somebody else and they are feeling like this relationship with you is over. Emotionally, it is over. Like, on the love angle, it is over. Otherwise, on a friendship level, it is still there. And they are taking a decision and they are deciding that they are going to go with the flow right now and they will see in the future what will happen. Okay? They will see in the future what will happen. This is, I feel like, yeah, this is hardcore third party situation here. And this person right now is not able to decide you or them. Juggling between you and them. Struggling between you and them, actually. Let's see what this person wants from you, Leo. Let's see what this person wants from you. Strength. This is your card, Strength, Leo. They want you to be patient. They just want you to be really patient and wait for the right time. Just wait for the right time. They want you to be courageous. They want you to be like, yes, I am going to tell you something or I'm going to do something that might hurt you, Leo. So they just want you to be strong, okay? They just want you to be strong. Gosh, let's clarify the Strength card. It could be vice versa as well, that you might be in the third party situation here and you feel like this person should just be strong and be ready to live without you. It could also be like this, okay? Let's clarify the Strength card as what they want from you. Let's clarify. Ten of Cups, the Four of Pentacles, and the King of Cups. Okay. They want you to be happy. And they want you to control your emotions of love for them. Okay, so Leos, the story that I'm getting here is that this person wants you to be happy. Definitely they want you to be happy. But right now they feel like you should hold back right now. You should just control your emotions and you should just not fall in love with them again or, you know, talk to them on a love level or on a relationship level or something. You should just hold back the love or emotions for them right now and act courageous. Not act courageous actually, be courageous. See? This is the story behind the strength card. They want you to be happy. They want you to see, they want you to be really happy in your life. And right now they feel like you should just have control on your emotions because I feel like these are not mutual emotions. That's why this person is feeling like you should just control your emotions and have a control on your life and be happy right now. Start living happy without them. Start living your life without them, okay? This is the situation here, Leo. This is kind of heartbreaking, but yes, this person wants to see you happy. It's not like they're like they hate you or they don't want you in their life at all. They feel for you. They have lots of emotions for you, but they are not love emotions. They are emotions of care. They are emotions of concern, and they are emotions of like, yes, Leo, I do need you in my life, but on a friend level, okay? Because this person is highly, highly, you know, connected to somebody else right now, and this is deeply making them feel like they can't leave the other person as well. Okay, they can't leave you as well, but they feel like they are right now attracted more towards the other person. I'm really sorry, Leos, but I'm here to tell you the truth. It is not a very positive reading, but yeah. Let me see what's coming towards you till the 10th of September. Seven of Pentacles. Wait. The waiting game is over. You are going to wait for this particular person, or they are going to wait for the right time to reconnect with you. So it's like the waiting game is over, eagerly waiting for something. You are eagerly waiting for something, and or might be they are just waiting for the right time to tell you more or connect with you on friendship level again. Yeah, but I don't see a reconciliation happening here. This is not a very good news for you, Leos. But let me tell you one thing. After this thing is over, after you will be able to accept the truth, after you will be finally able to accept the truth, you will be relieved and you can restart your life. Okay, let's clarify. The Seven of Pentacles is a potential outcome for you. High Priestess, the Tower again, and the World. This is so over, Leo. This is just so over. I feel like you will finally trust the universe, trust your intuition, and after listening to your intuition will tell you that the relationship is over. There's nothing left. The Tower is here, the World is here. But this relationship is going to be alive on friendship level only. Okay? And I feel like you are just going to wait for the right time to reconnect, or they are just going to wait for the right time to reconnect with you again on a friendship level. Yeah, this is what is going to happen with you guys till the 10th of September. It's not a very good reading at all, very positive reading at all, Leo. I'm fumbling as well because I'm not feeling a good energy out of this reading, but you have to, you know, accept the truth, Leo. You have to move on from this situation. The more you are going to like stay in this situation, the more you are going to suffer. So you have to just move on. Leo, thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you soon in the next video, and I feel like your next video is going to be really good for you. God bless you. Namaste.